What do you translate as winning? How do you understand the definition of winning? The world outside will tell you that winning means I won the gold medal. I'm too cool for school. I have a 4.5 GPA. I'm in the 1% of the class. I'm first in everything that I do. The world will tell you that's the only correct definition of winning. But the Ribbono Shel Olam wants us to know, our definition of winning is, did you try? Did you put in the effort? Did you persevere? Because if you could answer yes to that question, then you're a winner. The world will tell you that the only definition of winning is the gold medal and number one and the one percentile and the A++. But the Ribbono Shel Olam tells us our definition of winning is Sarisa. Did you try? Did you believe? Did you put in the effort? Did you persevere? Because if you can answer yes to that question, then you're a winner. You're a winner. And that's what our name Yisrael represents. We may not always be successful, but we can try. We can persevere. We can put in the effort. We could attempt to rise to the challenge and the occasion, because if we can answer yes, that we're willing to try, we've earned the greatest title, the greatest appellation of all, that of being a Ben or Bas Yisrael, that of being an integral chelik of Klal Yisrael. Baruch Hashem, we are different, and that difference and distinction and uniqueness must manifest itself. If you're hearing these words, let us try to etch it into our hearts in the way we identify, in the way that we speak, in the way that we dress, in the way we interact, in the way we spend our time. It is who Klal Yisrael is. We try.
Thank you for listening to the Guard Your Eyes Daily Chizuk Broadcast. Pass them on to your friends and help spread Kedusha in the world.